Which of the following can be considered scientifically sound? As the second paragraph mentions, the author's primary objection to Darwin's theory is the assumptions that are devoid of actual data. So we need an answer choice which has some actual data and does not rely on assumptions. So let's look at the answer choices in this context. Answer choice A. In the experiment, there is this belief that the foundation of the village and the temple were built at the same time. This experiment doesn't refer to any actual data. So the author is not likely to find this experiment scientifically sound. Let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice B. In this study, there is the assumption that the frequency and the rhythms of this music calms down people. Also, this study suffers from circular reasoning because it says that classical music can be a cure for anxiety because it controls nervousness. So anxiety and nervousness indicate circular reasoning, which means that you are trying to conclude something by assuming that it is true. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice C. In this experiment, the conclusion on the fact that the fossils of the species have only been discovered in certain areas. In drawing this conclusion, there is an assumption that the fossils will not be discovered outside of rainforests. Also, this answer choice does not present any actual data. So this experiment cannot be considered scientifically sound. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice D. In this theory, there is use of real data and the results are verified to be accurate. Also, this theory does not include any assumptions. So this is a good example of a scientifically sound theory. Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice E. In this example, the proof is lacking even after 2 millennia. Also, this answer choice does not present any actual data. So this answer choice cannot be considered scientifically sound. Let's rule this out. D is the correct answer choice.